Okay, so we've taken a break from this for a little while, but see, when we put this web in here, the deer can still get in there and eat. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put some screws right here so that the net will be able to grab onto it and be held down. This side is just open, but see, I made it, you just open it up and you can get in here and do whatever you want in here. So we're gonna put some hooks on the edge of our webbing there. So we're just gonna make some of these hooks. We got some of these black hooks and some twine. We're just gonna take and tie a loop on it. Cut our slack off. We're gonna make four of those. And then we're gonna come over here. And we're just gonna add these hooks every so often. So we're gonna get one on the top here. Let's get one on the bottom here. And then went about a quarter of the way up, or a third of the way up. Another one about two thirds of the way up. So now we have our web. We got our hooks on the edge of our web. We can move our web out like a curtain. And then when we close it, just now we're closed and protected from deer.